After failing to qualify for the 2012 edition of the tournament, Togo are now back in the finals of the African Cup of Nations. The undoubted star of the team is Tottenham Hotspur striker Emmanuel Adebayor, who only returned to the squad after being persuaded by the Togolese president. The Hawks have a tough job on their hands after being drawn in Group D alongside tournament favourites the Ivory Coast, Tunisia and Algeria. Didier Six's side opened their campaign against the Ivory Coast in Rustenburg on Tuesday. The Frenchman, who is in his second spell in charge of Togo, will be aiming to create history by guiding his side into the knockout stages for the first time.
Bah, je pense que le groupe vit bien ensemble. Le groupe s'est remonté depuis à peu près, ça fait 15 mois que je suis là.
I think the group of players get on well. I've been with them for 15 months and there is an improvement. There were lots of problems at the start, but at the moment we have a mentally strong team. We worked a lot on this aspect, as well as the physical side. Despite some issues we had, I think the squad is united.
Malgré les certaines perturbations qu'on a pu avoir, je pense que le groupe est resté solidaire.
In their six previous appearances at the finals, Togo have never gone beyond the group stage.